Hello everyone, welcome to Helios Coaching Himachal. This video is regarding the expected cutoff for H.A.S pre-2019. Its paper analysis ye kehta hai ki this paper was very well distributed across all subjects. Aisa koi bhi subject nahi tha jisne is exam mein dominate kiya ho. Options jo the wo kafi simpler the jiske wajah se higher cutoff jaane ka speculation hai. Or difficult questions were also less as compared to the previous years. Or kyunki is baar jo seats hain wo kafi kam hain, to it is expected ki previous years ke mukable the cutoff is going to be higher. And ek analysis ye hum is paper se ye nikal sakte hain ki jo commission hai usne ab pre ke papers ko factual ki jagah conceptual banana shuru kar diya hai. To abhi aspirants ko preparation ke dauran dono cheezon par focus karna chahiye, both facts as well as concepts. Aur jo competition hai wo every year it's getting stiffer. Agar puri paper ko hum analyze kare aur divide kare questions ko four categories mein, which would be easiest, tricky but workable, difficult and very difficult. To jo sabse aasan question the, which were like a cakewalk, wo 34 the, the most easiest questions. 30 were tricky but workable, 26 questions were difficult, and only 10 were questions jinko hum categorize kar sakte hain as very difficult. So this is what we have worked out for the expected cutoff. Total jo easiest questions hain 34, usme se jo sahi hone ke chances hain hamare, they are the 90% chances, and these are the various percentage that we have worked out, and based on this we predict the cutoff for H.A.S 2019 to be 112.13, of course plus minus 2-3 marks is there. Lekin fir bhi, you never know about these results. If someone is scoring above 105, it is always advisable to start preparing for mains. Agar aapke 105 se upar bante hain, to straight away start preparing for mains. Aur agar aapke you're getting 112 plus, then definitely you're in the safe zone, straight away start preparing for the mains exam. Allied Mains ka batch Shimla Center mein start ho chuka hai from 27th May 2019. Those who are interested and haven't enrolled yet, they can get enrolled in the batch. Aur hamara H.A.S ka annual batch is going to start from 3rd June 2019. If you got any queries about our batches, you can contact on the numbers being shown on the screen. Thank you so much guys, and good luck.